All right, what a way to return to the lineup. Luis, this was your first game back in over 2 weeks, and you have 4 hits, 3 of which were doubles. How good did it feel to have such a big return here for your team?
Mira, me siento súper contento, agradecido por Rocco, que me dio la oportunidad de volver a ponerme en line-up. Extrañaba a todos los muchachos, y pues, gracias a Dios, todas las cosas salieron bien hoy.
I feel super happy, you know, grateful with Rocco, gave me the confidence to come back tonight. Like you said, good at bats, and I miss all my guys out there in the dugout, and I'm grateful for tonight.
That first at-bat was very impressive. 12 pitches, you battled through, and you won the battle with the first double of the night. What was going through your mind as that at-bat progressed? What were you telling yourself to help you get the win in that at-bat?
Mira, me mantuve positivo. Yo confío en mi trabajo y pues me he sentido súper bien. Más que extrañaba jugar con el equipo y pues gracias a Dios las cosas salieron bien.
More than anything, just staying positive through that at-bat, through every pitch. And like I said before, I miss my teammates, and I'm glad that everything went well tonight for me. I feel super good.
How much did that first at-bat help set the tone for you here for the rest of the night at the plate?
Mira, he venido trabajando con Rudy y Edgar en el batting cage, y pues ese soy yo, ese es Luis Arraez, que trabaja, lucha cada turno, y pues eso me sentía yo hoy.
You know, I've been working really hard on the cage with Rudy and Edgar, and that's Luis Arraez, you know, someone that likes to work hard, and I felt like myself tonight and feel good overall.
Well, Luis, you guys have been playing phenomenal baseball here at home, and now we know that you will be playing the first round of the postseason here at Target Field. What does that mean for you guys to be able to kick off the postseason in the comforts of Target Field?
Contento, porque cada uno de los muchachos ha venido trabajando duro para esperar estos resultados. Pues gracias a Dios nos dio la oportunidad de ganar hoy y pues mantenernos en el primer lugar y ahora que viene lo bueno de los Twins.
You know, just happy, proud of my teammates. Like you said, we're going to play at home. And with this win, we stay in first place. And now we're going to show people what the Twins can do.
Well, welcome back, Luis. It's good to have you back in the lineup, and a really impressive way to return. Nicely done.
Thank you so much.
Yep.